Hi, welcome back to Rebecca's Travels. Or if you're watching my lifestyle channel, welcome back to Rebecca's Lifestyle. Today in the UK, it's hot weather. It's 22 degrees in the Midlands, so that it's absolutely fantastic. So today I'm going to be doing Travel News UK, five exciting facts, June 2021, part three. So let's fire away with number one, which is Sky News. At COVID-19, a government encourages Britons to holiday at home and enjoy the great places in the UK while awaiting foreign travel. However, official government guidance means people can travel to green list nations, having to quarantine on at their return without having to quarantine with green list destinations on the return. Obviously, if you're wanting to travel to red or amber list countries, then you will have to quarantine on return, which is most countries. Again, I wouldn't advise, especially for travel, to book abroad, because again, a green list country like Portugal has gone to amber or even red. So, but that's my opinion. Number two, Manchester. Eveningnews.co.uk says Greater Manchester's pose for minimized travel advice, extra vaccines and military help as COVID rates rocket. Unfortunately, Bolton received extra help, including military assistance and extra jabs several weeks ago, but as the infection has fallen there, neighboring cases rates have rocketed, and hospital admissions unfortunately have ticked up again. Number three, at travelweekly.co.uk, travel industry day of action, which is really good news, planned for June to the 23rd, 2021. This trade bodies from across the aviation and travel industries have announced a plan for travel industry day of action on June the 23rd to put the pressure on the UK government to support safe return to international travel in time for the peak summer season. Again, I can understand them putting pressure on the government and to do more to get safe travel to other countries, etc. So, number four is COVID-19. Portugal travel delays frustrate Britons. British holiday makers in Portugal are rushing back home before the country is added to the UK travel amber list, amidst concern about raising COVID cases from 4 p.m. BST on Tuesday, Portugal will be dropped from the green list and returnees made to self-isolate for 10 days and take two PCR tests. Again, it's really unfortunately and sad, but again, it's probably for the best, especially if there's rising cases. Number five, Spain relaxes COVID entry rules for the UK travellers, which is really good news. Spain will allow British travellers to enter the country without needing a COVID test or vaccination certificate from yesterday. So that's extremely good news. but again, it's still placed on the amber list. So again, hopefully it will change for the summer, but again, I would advise not to book foreign travel, in my opinion, because I just don't think it's worth it. Obviously, if you have to go there for business and other reasons, then essential reasons, then again, fine. But I would book holidays in the UK to be on the safe side. So I would like to say thank you for watching, and I'll see you tomorrow for another video. And thank you, and bye for now. Thank you. Bye.